Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay. Take the chemical thrower. Fuel. That should be more than enough fuel. Alright. So we gotta heal. So yeah. Going back to my previous thing. The only one major gripe I have is just the fact that the damage isn't going to cost. Because the original game, damage was kind of constant. Yeah, there was a range, but that was mostly due to damage drop-off with distance. Alright, let's see. 2048. 5381. I gotta write that down. I'm gonna have to go out there and burn those fuckers anyway. Dispensing solution. But yeah, like a big example of the damage drop off. Was, Scenario B. If you just stood where you started, you know, you just stood right where the battle started, didn't move. It took 8 Magnum bullets to take his happy ass out. All right, what we got? Yeah. 5831. Wait, what? Or no, wait. 6831.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I think I fucked this up. Oh, crap. Oh crap, it did not reset. Oh, wait. Oh shit, I forgot what the, damn it, I forgot what the fucking hatch code was. Six, eight, three, one. Is that it? No, it's... I had the 8 and the 3 backwards. Oh, that's nice. They give us a bunch of zombie poppers. Earth. Earth. We must save the Earth. Magnum rounds. Actually, yeah, that was completely worthless going and grabbing that from the police station. Oh. All right, and now we have YOLO door.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete.
Yeah, spraying is kind of a waste of ammo. We're never going back there, so. We don't have to burn that one. Burn the 2 in here. No, I need to look at the ceiling really quick.
Dispensing to...
That did the trick.
There's definitely plants in here. Oh, he must be up in there.
A dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. That's odd. There was a thing. Does the thing not spawn in Leon B because he's being chased by X? Because I know Claire gets to deal with a fucking sneaky Ivy over there being a dick. Thinking, when is an Ivy being a dick? Hey, you know what? You know what would be a good idea? Let's turn it into a fucking clicker that you have to burn to get permanently rid of. One-hit KOs for everybody! Ugh. AWS. It's the Thunderdome in here.
Huh. That was easy. All right. Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when...
I don't get a lot of gunpowder large. Oh no, I never got the burst for the Matilda, so. Hey, buddy.
You again.
Move. He's mine. This has to end.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
Call this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Right.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh, you're in danger. Well, fuck.
Thank you.
fucking big dick. Your head looks like a big dick too.
Target has been neutralized. Ending. Quarantine. Attention, unauthorized people have a level 4 virus. Facility lockdown. Initiated. Self-destruct.
Flashbang will come in more handy. Because apparently the Mr. X fight is... It's not so much how much damage you do to him, it's just kind of... time. It's more you stun locking him for a minute and a half.
That looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands...
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator. To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Get that ready.
Attention.
Yeah, that's literally not an alternate outfit. It just removed her trench coat phase.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Why is there a giant fucking pit in the middle of the lab, besides from being, you know, the standard, stereotypical evil villain lair?
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom-level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom-level train platform.
Kinda looks sad.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
I know I took a hit after, but I still had the defense buff.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom-level train platform.
What was that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
There's the reason I got two knives on me. Because these guys are assholes. And we need two open slots anyway by the time we get down to them. Hey, bitch. How many healing items do I have?
No. Is this a fucking joke?
Until detonation.
This is why Mr. X has such a fucking hard on for Lee. Or at least why that particular one does.
Gotta keep going!
Use the central elevator to the bottom level train. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Supposedly, this fight should only be a minute and a half before the rocket launcher drops.
What is it with this thing?
And that's the one-hit kill attack.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
It's like a minute 30, minute 40.
Shit! Gotta get out of here. If I actually miss her.
Leon?
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was- was that?
I don't know. I'll go. You take care of Sherry.
Knife. I mean, fuck it. Might as well. Definitely not gonna use all that, but fuck it. I got 3 rockets. We'll put 2 into it.
With death? You want more bullets? Be my guest.
Come on!
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by Degree.
He was friendly.
So... is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Leon S. Kennedy. Well, looks like that's it for Resident Evil 2 for the time being. I could go on, I'll come back to it eventually and do the hardcore mode, but Van Hunk and probably not Tofu. But that'll be another playlist for another time, because 2019's opening up with a hell of a lot of new, pretty good looking prospects on releases, so I got some other things I gotta work on. I'll catch you guys for the next LP. Adios.